hands, toothless, grandpa is bitter, toothless grandpa, arrive again, back again, for your listening. You enjoy, I hope you enjoy my songs on my own version, on my own style, different style. God, I appreciate the Lord. He gave me this kind of playing style. So that's why grandchildren, children who are learning guitar lessons, keep try. There are different kinds of different style. Keep playing, keep strumming, keep practicing. The more you practice, the more you will become good, and you will get new techniques, new style. Keep on playing, don't give up playing. Sometimes you will become bored, boring. Don't keep on playing, don't stop, keep it up, try. I too, when I was young, I have to try hard, sometimes getting bored, but has to keep trying, and God gave me this kind of playing style. I appreciate Him, He is using me. So grandchildren, children, don't give up, keep on praying, I keep on playing. For old friends of mine, old people, you too, don't give up, don't be discouraged. Ask the Lord to keep, to give you strength, power, to keep you alive, to keep you healthy. Ask, He will give you. Ask like a, if you want strength like a young person, ask, He will give, He can give you. And use, no matter how old you are, He can use, let Him use. He is searching, looking for, God is looking for persons who are going to do His job. Let Him do, let Him use. You've got talent, different kinds of talent. You've got, He has given you, He has blessed you. Use your, count your blessing and use in different ways. And one of the ways to do His job, spreading the gospel, there are many ways. Ask Him to use in one of the ways for spreading the gospel, for His name to be glorified. Forgive. Holy Spirit is existing. Forgive. God has already forgiven you. Count your blessing. Forgive. In the past, you didn't forgive. Never mind. Please forgive now. In the past you have sinned, never mind, God forgives you. Don't sin no more. Now, people do not, people did not forgive you. Never mind, God forgives you. That's why forgive others, one another. Good, fine, by the the grace of God. I hope you too, you'll be fine. Give thanks always. Keep praising. The more you praise, the more you will know how great, how good He is. Because He is alive. Holy Spirit exists. I'm going to start with Burmese song, Muraya. I hope you like it on my own style, on my own version. Introduce Jesus Christ, mention His name to the children, to the people who don't know Him yet. That's our duty. God, give us blessing. We have to, these are debts we owed to Him. The blessings, count your blessing, the debts we owed to Him. So, by paying back the debts to Him, try to become a born again person, try to become a close friend of Jesus Christ. Mention His name, introduce Him to the people. Some people, when they hear the name of the Lord, they will hate you, they will curse you, They will spit you in the face. Never mind. Forgive. God loves them. God forgives them. He loves all his children whom he creates on this earth, no matter who you are, what you are. He loves, he wants all his children to get to heaven. He knows our weaknesses. We cannot try ourselves. We cannot do on our own to get to heaven. We cannot practice to try to get to heaven. That's why he came down and died for us to get to heaven. So receive him, accept him, introduce, mention to the people who don't know him yet. Mention, not to become Christians, but to become, to know the genuine Lord, the genuine God, God of gods, Lord of lords, because Holy Spirit exists, because he lives. That's why he loves all his children. And so we cannot explain them to believe. They won't listen. But Holy Spirit can explain. Holy Spirit can tell them, can make them, can change their mind. Holy Spirit is existing. So ask Holy Spirit to get into your heart. Very simple, very easy. Start praying. Get started praying. Get started praying. Holy Spirit exists. Keep your mind, heart, body, soul clean. Keep your temple, church, inside your body clean. Let Holy Spirit help you in cleaning the temple, church inside you. Satan will destroy, Satan will make your church temple inside your body dirty. He will do the best he can to destroy your temple, church inside you. So beware of the Satan. Forgive to the person who are against you, who had done wrong to you. It's sometimes very hard to forgive, to humble, to tolerate, to be patient. But ask Holy Spirit to give you power, strength to forgive, to humble. Can give you. You have to take time. You have to be patient. There's no such thing as greater than Holy Spirit. Believe, and you will ask. You will be. Your prayer will be answered. Believe. Just like the mother of Moses. She has to be patient, yes, she has to take time. At last her prayer was answered. Holy Spirit exists, believe. And also the Lord lives. Because he lives, we are alive, healthy, receiving blessing. You don't need to do good things for the people to please you, to cheer you. Do good things for the Lord to cheer you, to please you. Ask in detail, you will be answered in detail. God God forgives you. Holy Spirit can change the mind of the people. So let Holy Spirit get into you. And I'll continue with the strong song, old song, this by name of, cover song, Sleepwalk by the Shadows. I'll play on my own style, on my own version. Sleepwalk by Shadow, cover song. The best. Give thanks. I appreciate him. He has given me opportunity, chance to mention his name on YouTube, on internet. I give thanks to him. I appreciate him. He has given me this chance to introduce Jesus Christ, to mention how great, how good he is. He is a living God, a genuine God. Believe he forgives all his children who he creates on this earth. Believe he is alive. That's why I'm testifying. Otherwise, I won't tend to testify. Thanks. Be patient. You'll get your answer, but not instantly. He never say that he won't give you. He will give you. Be patient. Forgive to the person who curse you, who criticize you, who judge you. Forgive them. God has already forgive you. Forgive them. Pray for them. The Holy Spirit can change their mind. Holy Spirit can turn them into best friend. Holy Spirit can turn them into to become your best friend. Believe. Continue with cover song. Have you ever seen the rain? A cover song. I believe everybody heard this song. Already heard this. Knew this. Heard this song. Good to listen. Good for listening. I try my best not to make a mistake. On my own style, on my own version, a cover song, Have You Ever Seen the Rain? Thank you. given me chance, opportunity to mention his name, to introduce him on this YouTube, internet, how great, how good he is. I give thanks to him. He is still using me. So let him use for his kingdom. Don't underestimate yourself. With him you will be something. Let him use. He wants to show. He is searching, looking for people, children, who is going to do his job. Let him use. Let him show. Don't worry for tomorrow, for your food, for your living condition, for your health. Ask. He has already given, bless you, prepared for your living condition. He never breaks his promises that he has kept upon us. Believe he is alive, he lives. That's why I'm testifying. He forgives. A genuine God. Introduce him to the people, children who don't know him yet, not to become Christian, but to become close friend of the genuine God. Pray for one another, pray for me too. Yes, I do, I'm not, I'm still a sinner. Prayer changes things. Holy Spirit exists. Holy Spirit can change. Let Holy Spirit enter into your body. Keep your church temple inside your body clean. Ask Holy Spirit to help you cleaning the church body, the temple inside you. Ask to give you power, strength, but you have to wait. Be patient. God never says that he won't give you. He will give you. Believe. Continue with Cotton Fields, cover song Cotton Fields. I try my best not to make a mistake. Thank you. fields covered. Cover of cotton fields. On my own style, on my own version. Stuck on You. There's a cover song, Stuck on You by Lionel Richie. Old song, but popular. On my own style, on my own version. Cover. I tried my best not to make a mistake. Thank you. God bless you all. See you next time. Thank you for listening. See you next time. May God bless you all. Pray for me. Thank you.